this is Harry Holman. He was an able seaman that lived between 1883 and 1912. Tragically, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.